I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to archive the data for Android apps that you rarely use. This is a great option for freeing up space on your Android device. When you archive an app, the installation and temporary files associated with the app are removed from your device, but your personal data associated with the app is kept on your device. This means that when you want to use the app again, all you have to do is restore it and you can pick up where you left off. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your Android device. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Apps. Apps options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Tap See All Apps. A list of all of the apps installed on your Android device will be displayed. Step 4. Scroll through this list and then tap the app you want to archive the data for. The information screen for that app is displayed. Step 5. Tap Archive in the menu along the top of this screen. The Archive button will change to a Restore button, and a message will be displayed at the bottom of this screen letting you know that the data for this app has been archived. You can navigate to this screen at any time and then tap Restore to restore the data for this app on this device. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.